Father John J. O'Connor was ordained in the Diocese of Albany, where he worked until his death in 1961. Father O'Connor was named on the Diocese of Albany's list of clergy credibly accused while serving in the Diocese of Albany. The details of sexual abuse allegations, including when and where the alleged abuse occurred, are unknown.